He doesn't know how to get this. The damage output is not very good. Yeah. I'm not idea what he got to do. Yeah, I'm not sure. Why you never push? Yeah, finally. Oh, yeah. Funny. Too far. No. Nice. Is that anything here? Yes. Oh no. Oh, I skipped over land. Yeah, I skipped over land. Sorry. So we gotta watch the land ones. Too tired to think. There's the land ones. So yeah, this one. We changed the title card. Doesn't matter. So what? I think it's going to be the end, so like, I'm going to change the title card again. Who is this white land? Who is this land? Come on, kill man. Spangles. No! What are you doing? No, by the way, I didn't watch it on the film, man. This was like watching something else with kids. Yeah, it's gonna kill me. You try to shoot a low attack with a high shoe. Mm-hmm. Well, just 2B anyway. And kind of late, but you know, at least it starts showing the triangle up. Throw the triangle forward. My god. Yep. Never go touch it. Honey Flash. Oh my goodness, 2C! Why? Oh, but he somehow won. Okay, next match. That will be fine with this one.
Sa, Koroshiao.
This is a match that he gets literally beaten the air, I think so. No, that's too high. That's a good one. That was incredibly lucky. Not only did jump C not actually fire, I actually hit him out of the air. Triangle I don't think I'll stream every single match. Oh yeah, at some point again, can. What the hell, why did this do? Huh? Guess what? There's something wrong with the replay. Oh no, what happened here? I can't remember. Taime Jo Lee won. So, the next will be Bahan vs. the World. Which will be here. Let me change the title card first. Okay, it's basically white land matches. Yeah, the first one will be... this one. And Farhan was there for a short while before he left. Like, because of some screw up with Wolf Tigger's day. So we had to let him play as soon as possible. And then by this point, I think Ming Jun was in, so he start saying, you would start saying Nyaku matches. Like, seriously, Nyaku matches. Would be a lot? No, it was only a few matches before. I think after this, like, first sort of like, you know, didn't really join in with the whole thing and then it's just random. So, at this point, I guess that after this batch, I will stop. I will upload the video somewhere. Not the video, the replay somewhere for you guys to download. Just take note that this is 1.04, your native love version must be set to 1.04. Okay, that is brutal. Freaking brutal. That is an incredibly good NTA that nobody expects. And more drop frames from Twitch TV. No picking clue why. That's not a cross up. That's just. There's no real cross up in the video. That's like left right mix up. That is how Jolie got brutally defeated. See, next one would be Nanoya versus Get White Land 2-4. Oh, watch the wrong one first. Yeah, watch the wrong one. Doesn't matter. I played him. Farhan is probably like our best player around. Like, his reaction is damn solid. He doesn't drop his combo. Knows how to bait people, but like, doesn't know how to really explain. But that's fine. In fact, most of the players wouldn't be able to explain what actually happened. So at least stuff like this for people that need to explain what actually happened to them. Let the good people figure out what they should do. Ooh, yeah, good. Two. Come on. Yes, Manto. Yep, that is that good. Jumping in and what, which is why that is generally a bad idea. That is a study beat. Looks stupid, but it's a very good BP. Julie is getting owned the fuck out of him. That was a nice attack. Oh, that didn't kill. Oh, that killed. Oh, that killed. Oh, that killed. Two. Let's see. What's my matches? Oh, he's at the top. This one. Watch me lose horribly. Oh, that's not me, that's Keegan. You gotta do an adjusted combo against whatever. Oops.